Kazakhstan is expanding boundaries of its international cooperation in the media industry. Khabar Agency will be part of the video content exchange system of China's largest television channel, CGTV-Russian. Chairman of Khabar Agency Alan Ajubayev signed the relevant agreement in Xi'an at the Silk Road Forum of International Television Cooperation Community. The special platform will allow television companies from Russian-speaking countries to share news materials and video content rapidly and efficiently. The launch of the system was attended by media officials from countries such as Russia, Belarus, and Tajikistan. Any cooperation is very important, both in the area of news content exchange and in the area of any other content, whether it be TV series or documentaries. Having felt how warmly we are welcomed in Xi'an and this atmosphere, I think we are stepping into a great history of further joint activities. This platform allows making the necessary exchange, getting more timely information, as well as the necessary idea.
It allows us to make the necessary exchange, get more operative information, and get more operative information. Thank you.